version, but it's not your fault. Yes, they are, Pete. I can break you out. There's no need to do that, Mr. Parker. It was my chance to even use that stupid sword. It's not your dang fault. When are you ever going to realize that? First Harry, then Brock, and now you? I'm sorry, Peter.